Getting acne can be tough, and getting rid of it can be even tougher. But a discovery out of UC San Diego found a new root cause of acne, and may lead to the first ever vaccine to fight it. Around 85% of people in the US get some form of acne.
There's no way I'm gonna let a bunch of zits get in my way.
And even though it's a pop culture punchline,
quite a headlight you got there, Kelly.
Acne causes lasting damage.
Folks stress so much over it and about how society expects you to look. It does cause mental health problems.
This is George Liu, professor at UC San Diego, and he studies bacteria. Acne is hard to stop because its causes aren't completely understood. But a main culprit is bacteria, which causes inflammation. During our teens, our hormones go haywire, which can produce oily skin. This clogs our glands and creates a bulge, which allows bacteria into our body. Skin products wash away this bacteria, while antibiotics wipe out entire colonies. But these remedies are blunt when we really need something targeted. As an infectious disease expert, Professor Liu's research uncovered a new bacterial cause of acne. Cutibacterium acnes is found on most people's skin, and it produces an enzyme called hyaluronidase. Liu's team discovered that hyaluronidase comes in two flavors, Hyal A and Hyal B. Hyal A chops hyaluronic acid, a hydrating substance produced by our skin, into large pieces, while Hyal B cuts it down almost entirely.
Why is that important? Because the large pieces are inflammatory. The small pieces are non-inflammatory. In fact, we show that the smaller pieces can go ahead and block inflammation.
People have bacteria that makes acne-causing Hyal A, acne-fighting Hyal B, or both. The balance between the two may determine the intensity of your acne. With this discovery, Liu and his team created a series of injectable vaccines and topical inhibitors that attack Hyal A and leave Hyal B alone. While the NIH-funded study showed a 50% reduction in acne severity in mice, Liu's team still needs more research. Scientists are still trying to untangle how our genes, environment, and even what you eat can exacerbate acne. But with this research, a new precision treatment could pop onto the scene soon to stop bacterial inflammation. If you like this video, check out one of our others on what stress does to your body and how it can sometimes be good for you. And be sure to click subscribe for more Fig 1.